Absolute costs are nothing but the cost of your product, which are expressed in absolute form. Expressed in absolute form. Now, what is this absolute form? It's nothing but exact monetary terms. I'll give you an example here. Say, many times we have habit of saying that cost of my product, say product A, is 80%. Now, many times different level of organization people may not understand what is this 80%. But if you say instead of 80%, it is 25 rupees per unit. This is absolute. This is absolute form. And this is not absolute. So absolute form wala jo cost hota hai, usko samajhna thoda asaan hota. Absolute forms are more clear to understand. So it helps in managerial decision making that you are really making some profits or not. So absolute mein iska breakup lena bhi possible hai. You can obviously take breakup in terms of material, labor and overhead. It's better that you always consider absolute form for any future decision making. Another advantage of absolute cost is, you know, many times you understand how much you are earning from the product. And say, agar main bolta hoon, ek product hai, jisme aapki profit hai 20%. Wahi ek product hai, jisme aapki profit hai 10%. Say, this is product A and this is product B. Now, it sounds like product A is having more profit, right? But percentage is usually misguiding. How, say, I was saying this 20% was on cost, for example. 10% was also on cost. Now, cost per unit of this product A is 50 rupees, and whereas this cost per unit of product B is 250 rupees. So you see, the profit in absolute terms here is just 10 rupees, okay? And here the profit in absolute form is 25 rupees. So point is, in business we focus more on absolute income rather than percentage income. Abhi isme aapko percentage mein 10% ki profit ho rahi hai. Okay, percentage mein 10% ki profit ho rahi hai, but absolute mein aap dekhiye 25 rupees ki ho rahi hai. Idhar 20% ki profit ho rahi hai, but absolute mein to kam ho rahi hai na. So we always want more absolute income. So absolute cost favors your future decision making, future pricing. You must know your cost in absolute form so that you understand how much absolute earnings you are making. Okay, so this way you can write an advantage of absolute cost, that it favors future decision making and pricing of your products.